the rhythm and chord note is taking over the piano that I want in the forefront. So what I would do here then is just turn my chord note down and my rhythm so that my piano is the loudest. Now, if I had it set like that when I had on the bluegrass and the banjo, now my banjo's too loud, so, and my bluegrass is too soft, so I would turn up my bluegrass and turn down my banjo. But each one of us like it different, so it's good that we can set our own balance on our machines.